guys, welcome back to my channel, Jen's Junk. My name is Jen. For those of you who have watched my videos before, welcome back. And for those of you who are just tuning in, thank you for taking the time to check out this video. So today I have another pin unboxing for you, and it is more of the Disney Loungefly Alice in Wonderland pins. So I went to Box Lunch today to use my Box Lunch money, and I did very well for number one. I did very well, but I decided to get 7 boxes of these to get the ones that I have not already gotten. So in case you missed my first unboxing video of these pins, I will link it down in the description box below. But I did get the White Rabbit, the Momraths, the Flowers from the Garden, the March Hare, and Tweedledee and Tweedledum. And so I am looking for the Queen of Hearts, the Cheshire Cat, the card, the Ace, and Alice painting the roses red. So those are the 4 that I need, that I'm looking for to have my collection, to complete the collection. So I'm hoping, because I bought 7 of these, to complete it. However, I will have doubles, maybe triplicates, but I'm thinking that they will make really great traders. So I'm gonna do an unboxing for you guys right now because I am too excited to wait, and keep an eye out for my Box Lunch haul coming up soon. All right, you guys, let's get into this because I'm super excited. So once more, if you have not seen these are the Loungefly Alice in Wonderland pins, and these are the ones that you can get. You can get the White Rabbit, the Mold Rats, the Flowers from the Garden, Queen of Hearts, Cheshire Cat, Tweedledee, Tweedledum, Alice painting the roses red, the Ace, the card, and the March Hare. So I am looking for the Queen of Hearts, Cheshire Cat, Alice painting the roses red, and the spade, or the club, the ace. All right, you guys, I'm gonna stop talking and let's rip into this first one. And I'm not gonna feel, and I'm hoping it's one that I need to complete my collection. And it is one that I already have, but that's okay because it will make a great trader. It is the Momraths. Don't step on the Momraths. So this is my first pin. I already have this one. So if you are looking to complete your collection, leave me a comment down below and let me know, because I am willing to trade if I don't get the ones that I want. So, all right, box number 2. Let's go ahead. I know I'm gonna have doubles and triplicates, it's fine. Okay, it is the cute little flowers from the flower garden. And again, these are really cute, very sturdy pins from Loungefly. And on the back, it does have Disney, and then it has the Loungefly crown at the top and kind of like a gunmetal back. So very, very cool pins. All right, so far I've got 2 doubles. That's okay. That's all right. That's all right. That's okay. All right, this one feels a little different. So let's go ahead and let's open this up and see what we have. And it is another one that I already have, but that's okay. Tweedledee and Tweedledum, there they are. So cute and mischievous. So again, if you are looking for any of these pins to complete your collection, let me know in the description box below. I would love to trade with you. All right, 4 boxes left, which means there's 4 chances to, I need 4. Oh, you guys, I had such great luck the first time around. So let's hope I at least get 1 that I need. Ah! Okay, it is the card. Yay, I got one that I did not have. Yay! 1 step closer to completing my collection. So it's kind of an odd shaped pin. He's raising his arm. to paint the roses red, even though his brush is yellow. And there he is. I love that scene in the movie. It's one of my favorite scenes in the movie. Oh, three more chances, you guys. I'm not even gonna try to guess or feel because I'm beyond. Oh, another card. Yay. If you are looking for this one, let me know. Oh, shoot. Oh, and I took most of the ones that were there, you guys. So I think I only left like five boxes in the store, and I took like the rest of the ones that were there. Yes, we've got the Cheshire Cat. He's one of my favorite characters from Alice in Wonderland. Oh my gosh, he is so cute. Look at that. I love him. Look at those colors. And here we go, here's the back. Oh my gosh, the Cheshire Cat. Can you stand on your head? I love him. I love him. Yay, you guys. So I've got two that I needed. So I just need Alice or the Queen of Hearts. And we are down to our last box. Oh, cross your fingers, you guys. Cross your fingers. Alice or the Queen. Alice or the Queen. Alice or the Queen. And it is another Cheshire Cat. I love the Cheshire Cat, but I don't need two of them. So here's another trader. All right, well, not as good as I hoped this unboxing would be. However, I did get two new pins to add to my collection. So I'm happy about that. And I just need two more to complete my collection. I need Alice and I need the Queen of Hearts. So for traders, I've got these, plus I have the White Rabbit as well. So if any of you out there are looking to complete your Alice in Wonderland collection, let me know in the comments below. And I would love to trade with you for an Alice or, oh, and the Queen of Hearts. So there's my unboxing, you guys. So just a quick little video, kind of fun. And that's all for today. I will have a box, lunch box. Oh my gosh, a box lunch haul video coming up soon. And don't forget, tomorrow is gonna be a very special day. Not only is it St. Patrick's Day, but I was involved in a box swap and I'm so excited for this swap for you guys to see this video. And that is gonna be posted tomorrow. So keep an eye out for that because I got a great box, so excited, and I can't wait to share that with you guys. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you real soon. Bye!